In this video, we'll take a look at Maya's layout and how to set it up as you like. As in Softimage, Maya opens by default with a single viewport with a perspective view. And the workspace in Maya is divided into different viewports and panels, the same way that Softimage is. You can open the Window View Arrangement menu and select whatever layout you want from there. And then drag the splitter bars to resize the panels as you like. To change the view in a viewport, open the Panels menu there and select a camera or editor, the same as you do in a Softimage viewport. Just a quick note about camera navigation. Basically, you'll need to trade in the S key from Softimage for the Alt key in Maya, and switch around the mouse buttons. Press Alt plus left mouse button to orbit, Alt plus middle mouse button to track, and Alt plus right mouse button to dolly. We'll get into cameras and the viewport more in other videos. It's easy to switch to other preset layouts using the quick layout buttons on the left, the same as Softimage's layout buttons on the bottom. To toggle between the current layout and a single pane, move your cursor over the view that you want to take up the full workspace and tap the spacebar. Obviously, you'll need to retrain yourself from pressing the spacebar as you do in Softimage to toggle the Select tool, which, by the way, is the Q key in Maya. If you want to change what's shown in each panel, click the little gray box below the layout buttons and choose which view or editor to show in each panel. To keep this particular layout, right-click on any of the layout icons and choose Save Current Layout and give it a name. Then it's available to use like any of the preset layouts. You can also create your own layout from scratch. Right-click an icon and choose Edit Layouts to open the Panels editor. On the Layouts tab, click the New Layout button and give it a name. On the Edit Layouts tab, select a configuration and size the panels as you like. Then on the Contents tab, select which view or tool you want in each panel. As before, it's now available like any other preset layout. Just so you know, you can also open the Panels editor from the Panels menu in any viewport, or from the Windows Settings Preferences menu. Like Softimage's floating windows, you can undock panels in the Maya interface and move them where you like. Including docking them on the sides of the window by dragging them to the edges and releasing. You can even tear off viewports and have them as a floating panel. Choose Panels, Tear Off Copy. You could also move panels and editors in floating windows to another monitor. Then choose Window, Save the Current Layout, which is the same command that we just used from the Preset Layout panel on the left. Note that only the Attribute Editor, Channel Box, and Tool Settings panels will automatically appear on the other monitor the next time you open Maya with this layout. However, the location of the other windows is saved with the scene, so they'll show up in their last location when you open that scene. You can set the default layout in the Preferences window. Select UI Elements, and under Panel Configurations, choose the saved layout you want. In Softimage, the menus and tools are organized by basic groupings you find in the toolbars and repeated in the menu bar. In Maya, you'll find that the same basic idea applies with menu sets. When you select a menu set from the list in the upper left, only certain menus appear on the menu bar. The menus that are permanent residents on the menu bar are the File to Assets menus and the Plugin menus to the Help menu. If you can't find a menu in the menu bar, first check that you have the correct menu set selected. You can also choose Help, Resources and Tools, Find menu, and enter a string to find menu commands, which is very handy. As with the menu shortcut keys in Softimage, there are hotkeys in Maya that let you quickly toggle between the menu sets. Press F2 for animation, F3 for polygons, F4 for surfaces, F5 for dynamics, and F6 for rendering. If you find that you're using the same commands all the time, you can create your own menu set by choosing Customize from the menu list and then using the Menu Set Editor. Click the New Menu Set button and give the set a name. Then middle-click and drag the menus you want from the All Menus list to the Menus in Menu Set list. Or right-click a menu name and choose Add to Menu Set. You can middle-click and drag the menus to change their order in the list. Now you can switch to this menu set from the menu list. For more information on the Maya interface, see the video Navigating the Maya Interface and Workspace on the Maya Learning channel. We'll take a break here, but in the next video, we'll continue exploring and customizing the Maya layout.